them on my pinky.
Look at me,
squatting 20-inch Twinkies.
Look at me,
I'm like that, it's like that.
What?
I'm like that, it's like that.
Look at me,
freezer burn platinum on my pinky.
Look at me,
squatting 20-inch Twinkies.
Look at me,
I'm like that, it's like that.
What?
I'm like that, it's like that.
Look at me,
Charlie Hustle loaded in the fast lane, driving slow with a case of tall cans and some broccoli and a badass hoe. Squatting four times, get a go, seen it wise and foe. Bouncing up and down, right next to me is the cow from the bros. Sound system on, blue, blam, blah. Buffing on the doobie, almost grub, dang it, burnt in my lap. Smoking trees with the window up. Traffic backed up, middle finger. I don't know, so she
Rez, what's up with my partner?
Shit, I'm just getting back with you, letting you know everything to go.
Well, don't lie to me, cuz. I need this for real, bro. I got some shit I'm trying to do.
Nigga, I got some shit I'm trying to do too, nigga. Shit, it's all good. I mean, it's Saturday. I'll get with you later on. We'll get some drinks or something. Put the game on the chalkboard.
All right, well, shit, nigga, I'm about to go punch this clock. Nigga, at the workhouse, bro. I'm gonna get with you later.
I don't know how you do that shit, nigga. I ain't got the patience.
Nigga, everybody got their role in the movie, bro. I'm just trying to play mine. You feel me?
It's all good. I'll get with you later on.
All right, for sure. Shit, bro, I was tired of this bullshit, bro. When I seen a score on my phone, all the Warriors blew their ass out.
Nigga, I lost 100 on that bitch.
What, nigga? I told your ass stop gambling so much, nigga. Ain't you better get your own city, nigga? You know the Warriors water in the motherfucking, bro. Tripping.
I'm just going against the odds, baby.
Bro, we all out here against the odds, boy.
Mike, get your silly ass back to work, nigga.
What, nigga?
Out here making dumb ass bets. Nigga, don't you got motherfucking kids to feed? Oh, stupid.
Kids would've ate better if I'd have won that bet, motherfucker.
Stupid ass nigga.
Whatever, motherfucker.
Man, that bitch tried to stab me, man. Hell yeah, I was frustrating her shit, though, motherfucker. The neighbors called the cops on us, though, and everything, man. Tried to take her whole far ass to jail. Luckily, the kids wasn't home, man, because that shit would've got ugly, nigga.
Come on, Steve, I know you ain't forgot about me.
Ah, man, I ain't forgot about you, nigga. You good? You up next, but let me finish her up and then you good.
All right, good looking.
For sure, for sure. Come on, guys, you up?
All right, good looking.
I see you flip the new whip, young man.
You ain't know me, ALP, man.
Oh, man, I done seen him in that a few times.
Oh, nigga, that's a bitch shit, nigga. She a fool, blood. I got a partner, blood, got one just like that, nigga. Same color and everything.
It was his bitch baby daddy, man. Ain't going down on some bad election shit, so I knocked the bitch.
Oh, Jazz, you are, nigga. How you gonna be riding around in another nigga shit, though?
Hey, man, fuck that nigga, man. He went down, man. That nigga had that shit back. I don't even want it, nigga. I just got the bread, you feel me?
Right. Nigga, the bitch gave the nigga bread, too. I had to beat that bitch ass. Nigga, they didn't give me $1,000 when you get it, nigga. Nigga.
For real.
Nigga, but for real though, nigga, where the bitch partners at, nigga? Because I need one just like that, nigga.
Nigga, for real though, nigga, birds of a feather flock together.
On the real.
They
what,
do.
What the bitch look like? What the bitch look like? Don't tell me she a dud.
Nah, she cool, man. Pretty in the face. Name Rachel. She thick, got ass, man. She cool. I'm fucking with her though.
She from Richmond?
Yeah.
She thick as fuck, got short hair.
Don't tell me you fucking this bitch too, Steve.
Nah, you fucking this nigga bitch?
Nah. Look, I swear I ain't fucking a bitch, but on everything, if it is who I think it is, blood, nigga, you hot for riding around, nigga. That's the nigga shit I know.
Nigga, what you trying to say, nigga? You know how I ride?
Nigga, he ain't no pushover, nigga. He a real nigga.
Man, y'all niggas sound a hell of soft. I ain't never knocked no bitch before.
Nigga, hold on, nigga. I ain't never said I ain't never knocked no bitch. They got no money out of brawl, nigga. But nigga, riding around in another nigga shit? That's just some grindy ass shit right there.
Man, come on, blood. Come and start good right here, man. Y'all niggas on some.
Straight from that is no AK, no play. Matter of fact, listen to my baby. I said I'm doing what I gotta do, staying true to the crew. Check it. I said I'm deep down in dirty, I grew up hella early.
Jay, what's up, nigga? I'm out that bitch, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Don't tell me you ain't get my message, blood. I'ma need that ride, you feel me?
Yeah, I got that motherfucker, boy. You know I got that. What's handed out? Where you at?
Nigga, I'm on the Greyhound.
Nigga, I know that. Nigga, you said you on the bus.
Nah, it's a pit stop, nigga. I'll be there in 2 more hours, though. Just grab me from the West Oakland station.
All right, nigga, I got you.
Bet.
it do, baby?
Damn, nigga, where the fuck you come from, bro? I was just looking up. I didn't even see your ass.
Man, you can't, nigga. You got your face in the phone and shit, nigga, looking at them Instagram thoughts and shit, nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. You fresh out. Creeping on niggas already, huh?
You already know, nigga. Let me eat that weed, though, bud. Boom.
Smoking already, huh?
Already, nigga. I never did stop, nigga. I was in that motherfucker smoking like a broke stove, nigga. You know me, we did try together.
True that, true that. They didn't let my boy off the shelf though, huh?
Had to, nigga. They had to.
What's up, nigga? What's the play, nigga? What's the move?
Take me to the house, bud, so I can change these motherfucking clothes.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Damn, what the fuck going on with your fit, bro? Why you didn't see me no clothes or nothing, bro?
Nothing, blood.
Damn, the bitch the ain't shit nothing. She got you on the bus and shit. She didn't come pick you up, nigga.
Blood, I don't know what's up with the bitch, blood.
You know what's up with that bitch, bruh. That bitch foul. Niggas been told you about that bitch, bruh. And I personally told you about that bitch, bruh.
I know, blood. I know. 10 months, my nigga. And the bitch didn't send me one picture of my son, dog.
Blood. You gotta be kidding me, bruh.
Straight up, blood. No pictures, no visit, nothing, blood. But fuck that bitch, nigga. I'm out, nigga. I'm finna get my bread, nigga. Get my shit and get the fuck on, blood. The bitch can have a little spot or whatever. You know what I mean? I'm out, though. She can just do her.
That's what's up, bro. That's what's up.
What the fuck is up with your man? This nigga got us out here like this.
What the fuck going on, man? Go get this nigga a couple more minutes. A
couple more minutes? Man, this nigga, man, try anything, man. I'm fucking shit up on mama.
Man, come on, my nigga.
Man, come on. Now I'm telling you, I'm fucking shit up.
Damn, nigga. I ain't been over here in hella long, nigga. Probably like once or twice since you left, man. Rachel didn't used to let nobody come over here with her hate, man. Her fine-ass bottoms and shit, acting like that was too good for niggas or something. Fucking bitch.
What the fuck?
What?
My motherfucking car.
Man, what you talking about?
Man, my motherfucking car going, man.
She probably riding your shit, nigga. When the last time you talked to her?
Well, I ain't talked to the bitch for like 2 weeks into my sentence, dog. She stopped taking my calls and shit.
Oh, nigga, you didn't tell me all that, bruh. Come on now, bruh. Watch my fucking door. Niggas always want to tear up another nigga's shit.
Bitch got me fucked up, man. Hell no, bud. This bitch got me fucked up.
What? What's up?
Bud, this bitch done moved out, bud.
Nah.
Hey, Joe. Dex over there. Hey.
Been a minute.
I know it's been a minute, man, but check it out, blood. When the last time you seen Rachel?
Shit, Rachel? I ain't seen her ass in about 7 months.
7 months?
Yeah, I thought you knew. I thought y'all started fucking with each other or something. Some new dude was over here I started seeing around.
What new dude?
Shit, I don't know. Some nigga. About 3 months after, a couple months after they started fucking with each other, she moved out. You don't know. I ain't seen her ass since.
What about my son? You seen my son?
Yo, son? Last time I seen him, he was with them. He was cool, though. Why was happening?
Shit, I don't know yet, bud.
Shit, I hope it's good.
Fuck! Hey, bud, I got a cut.
Well, what's up?
I'm gonna get with you, bud.
Damn, nigga. I feel you and shit, bruh, but you still can't be tearing up a nigga's shit, bruh.
My bad, bud.
Damn, it's all good, bruh. That big head nigga had to say anyway, though.
This nigga talking about Rachel fucking with another nigga, man.
What nigga is this?
Blood, I don't know. Some nigga, blood. He talking about she moved out 7 months ago, nigga. I'm
trying my key. My key don't work, nigga. Looking through the windows, all the lights on in that bitch, but ain't no furniture in there, nigga. Damn. Nothing in there, nigga. Everything gone, nigga. Money and everything, nigga.
Damn, nigga, what the fuck you gonna do, bruh?
I don't know, blood. But I do know this, nigga. I need a drink, nigga.
Nigga, it's all good, bruh. Don't even trip. I got you.
Let's get the fuck up out of here, bruh.
Good,
down this time, nigga.
Man, hold you down. Man, what the fuck you think I'm doing, man? Yeah, you don't even know these niggas.
I told you I did time with this nigga.
Man, that shit don't mean shit to me at all.
Yeah. It's get rich or die trying, right?
Man, 50 got his ass shot. Yeah. And nigga, if these niggas try anything, nigga, I'm wetting their whole facial features off top.
I don't even know why the fuck I brought you away.
Yes, nigga, you know why, nigga. And I got money in that bag.
What's up? Open the door. I'm coming up.
All right. Who you with? You by yourself?
Bitch, don't worry about who the fuck I'm with. Just open the goddamn door.
Nigga, who the fuck you think you talking to?
What's up, sis?
What's up, James? Nigga, who the fuck you think you talking to? Talk all that shit now that you my motherfucking face, nigga.
Come on, man. I'm just playing, man. Watch the fuck out.
My motherfucking shit.
Okay, it's your house. You run it. Nigga, I'm hungry. You hungry?
Shit, I can eat. What you talking?
Nigga, I'm finna have Tamika hook some shit up.
Okay, nigga.
Tamika, hook some shit up, man. I'm hella hungry. We ain't had all that.
Oh, nigga, how that bitch you been texting Keisha to hook your ass up something to eat, nigga?
Well, I don't know what the fuck you talking about.
So, you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about? You don't know who motherfucking Keisha is? I seen the bitch motherfucking IG and Facebook.
What?
If I was fucking with bitches, I could do better than this. This bitch is hella motherfucking raggedy. What the fuck you need her for, huh? I thought that's what you had me for. Now let me see your phone. What? I could prove it. I could prove it. I know your motherfucking what? Access code. 2355. Get the fuck off of me. Got me fucked up.
The fuck?
So I guess I'm cooking for you, too.
Man, I'm starving, sis.
Whatever, nigga.
Man, what the fuck? You just dodged a bullet, man.
Man, I know. I'm finna hit this nigga Jack.
What's up with blood?
Shit, touchdown, man. When I say touchdown, nigga, I mean game winning.
Okay, nigga. Where you at? I'm coming to you.
Shit, we at the honeycomb.
Which one, cuz? You know you.
Nigga, Tamika, nigga.
Alright, I got this nigga Dex with me.
Dex? When that nigga get out, I thought that nigga wouldn't come home till next month.
Nah, they gave him an early kick. He with me right now.
Okay, man. Okay, I'll see y'all niggas when y'all get here. Hey, babe. Jay on his way. Make some extra food. Dex with him, too. That nigga just got out. Y'all here? All right, come on, boy.
What's up, my nigga, man? What's up, boy? Fresh out Compton, man. What's happening, boy? Fresh out Compton, man. Hey, when that drink at, man, let you probably turn it up. Oh, man, pick your poison, man. That's what I'm talking about, right away, man. I need this, man. Fresh out blood, niggas don't know what it's like to get one of these first drinks, man. Hey, Tamika, check on that chicken for that shit burn. Damn, nigga, you don't know how to fry no chicken? The fuck I look like? Oh, show down. Look at them brought his big ass head home. And Amiga, how you doing? Not to be up in your business, but how you talk to your baby mama? Hey, man, he don't know, but where that bitch at though? I don't know, but she about here on some motherfucking disrespectful ass shit. Woo! Hey, we gonna have to holler, sis.
Man, I was gonna tell you all about that shit, man, but you know you don't be liking no calls when you on the end, nigga. Blood, I was just chilling, blood, trying to get that shit over with, you feel me? And I'm glad I didn't, because if I did, I'd have caught a new case while I was in that bitch the way this motherfucker playing, blood, for real. You know what I mean? The bitch took my son and everything, blood, didn't visit me at all while I was in there, except no phone calls or nothing, blood. The bitch all the way out of pocket, man. You know what I'm saying?
That ain't even half of it, man. I seen her, man. She got a nigga riding around in your shit.
Man, nigga, you got me fucked up, nigga.
Nah, nigga, she got you fucked up, man. I seen ass on 582, man, with my own eyes, nigga. It was a nigga riding around here. Shit.
Why you ain't trying to do something, nigga? Pull that motherfucker over.
Got my daughter in the car, man. Shit. Nigga, and I told you about fucking with the bitch anyway.
Y'all told this big head nigga about fucking with this bitch.
Nigga, you gotta chill, nigga. You drinking and you got your son, nigga. Plus, now that you home, nigga, we gonna need you for the shit that we own, nigga. We got some big shit going on. You feel me?
Blood, this shit bigger than that, blood. You feel me? This bitch got my son. On top of that, around a nigga who I don't even know, blood. And niggas see this nigga moving around the city in my whip and shit like I'm dead or something, my nigga. This bitch got everything that belong to me, blood, all that. I need in on that, blood. I need that because the bitch got me on my ass right now, blood. But at the same time, I still need to make sure my son is around somebody that's solid. I don't know this nigga, and he ain't solid because he moving around in another nigga car. And that shit just not player, dog. Period, bruh.
She got all your money?
Man, everything, nigga.
Man, I ain't got no words for you. You straight simping, man. Shit, that pussy must be top shelf.
Who show that bitch where all their money at anyway?
Kunta?
Baby mama or not.
Ain't nothing wrong with dudes showing their girls where they keep their money at. There's some real ones out here, and I'm one of them. But her, though, I've been knowing her since junior high, and she been a thot. That nigga she fucking with, he ain't shit. That nigga think he's something because he shot somebody. That nigga can't hurt a motherfucking fly. That nigga Day-Day from the Green and Black Apartments.
Yeah, well, what's the nigga name, though? Where he from?
That nigga named Jazz, and he got a baby by my cousin Risha.
Hell yeah. You know, nigga know how to cook hella good, bruh.
Yeah,
check it out, though, nigga. Where you staying at tonight? Knowing your situation and all.
You know, I'm gonna go fuck with the other bitch, blood. I ain't seen her in a minute, nigga. I got to check in, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
I'm gonna figure it out in the morning.
Hell yeah.
Well, shit, nigga, you going my way anyway, bruh. You know what I'm saying? That's why this nigga ain't got a blast all the way out there, blast back.
So, you ain't said nothing, nigga. Let's do it.
Let's do
cool,
it,
nigga. I'm tired than a motherfucker anyway, bro. I'm gonna catch up with y'all niggas tomorrow, man.
For sure, bro. Be careful, man.
All right.
Man, I'm glad your ass home, my nigga.
Shit, I'm glad too, nigga. This bitch just got me fucked up, though, blood.
I feel it, man. Shit, but yeah, you ain't in no rush, is you? Because I got an octopus. He's been waiting for hella long.
Nah, nigga, you giving me a ride, blood. I can't hate on a nigga paper, nigga, as long as you got that thing on you.
Nigga, you mean, you know what time it is, man. Yeah. And I've been serving this nigga for a minute. Yeah, shit, if he talk any shit, man, I'm going to blow this nigga shit back.
Say no more, then.
For sure.
got this shit, right? You don't need me to help you do nothing?
Nah, man, I got this shit.
All right, for sure. I'm gonna grab something out the store right
now. All right, so I'll be here. Yeah, that shit was good,
bro. Right on, my nigga. I appreciate it, blood. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go in here and fuck with the bitch, man, to give me some rest, man, so I can figure this shit out tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Shit, how you gonna get around?
I'm gonna jump in the bitch mobby.
Oh, shit. Well, hold on, my nigga, man. Shit, I know she got all your money and shit, but here, take this, man.
Nah, blood, you just made that shit.
Man, I don't give a fuck, man. What you say, man? You can't, you will, nigga. Shit, hurry up and get the fuck up on my car. We gonna fight, nigga.
Right on, bud. Real talk, bud. I appreciate that, bud.
That's all good, man. You my brother from another mother, man. Shit. And tell your girl when I say what's up, man. Shit, man. I'll bring that lawnmower back tomorrow.
What? Stop playing, bud. Be safe, my nigga.
All right, man. Holler at me tomorrow.
Hello?
What's up, babe? I'm here. And I don't see him nowhere.
I'm finna hit the finger right now. See where he at.
Alright, call me back.
What's up with it?
Man, what's up with bruh? Hey, my bitch outside, she say she don't see you, nigga.
She was in the bathroom, girl, so I'm coming right now. I'm coming around, I'm coming right now.
Alright. Hello?
Yeah, that nigga say he in the bathroom, he finna come out right now.
What? He holding me up. He gotta come on. I got a nail appointment. Oh, shitty ass nigga. I hope he washed his hands.
So good, handle that shit.
Ugh, you was in there taking a shit. Hey, I hope you washed your hands.
It's all good. It's good. Oh, I fuck with that. I fuck with that.
I've got to come get mine, man. Where you at?
I get off at 5.
Oh, shit. I'm about to go get to the car rental spot right now. We're about to hop in the shuttle.
All right, bet. Everything good, bro. I'm going to hit my nigga and let him know you touched in.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going to link up with you later. Nigga, just playing.
All right.
All right, it's good.
One.
Love and happiness. Something that can make you do wrong, make you do right. Yeah. Love.
Let there be no mistake.
This stuff is poison.
Crack, cocaine epidemic.
Love and happiness. But wait a minute, something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. Talking about how she can make it right. Yeah.
What's up with you though, nigga? What's good on your end? I know you ain't bullshitting,
cuz. Nah, nigga, I'm on it. I just talked to that nigga. You touched down.
Okay, my nigga. I'm just trying to make sure. Plus, I'm trying to have this nigga bread early so we be the plug best friend, you dig?
Yeah, I feel you. If we ain't get a room, we're gonna link up with him later. Relax.
Cuz, it's just some fire, I'm telling you.
I believe you, nigga. Just believe me. It's going down.
Okay, for sure. You talked to Dex?
I was waiting on him to call. I figured it wouldn't be that long. Why, you talk to him?
Nah, I'm finna call that nigga right now, though. Make sure that nigga ain't doing nothing stupid. Can't have this nigga fucking up the bread. We ain't no young niggas no more. We can't be beefing over no dumb shit. Plus, I definitely ain't trying to go to jail over no dumb bitch.
Yeah, I feel you. Let me get back to work before this nigga say something. I gotta check his ass.
Okay, alright, for sure, my nigga.
Hello? Who this?
This Reg, nigga. What's happening? What you got up for today?
Shit, bud. I'm about to go get cut first, man. Then I'm finna track this bitch down.
Nigga, how the fuck you gonna do that without a car?
Nah, my other bitch gave me the keys to the mobby, nigga. She got some new shit, you know what I mean? So I'm in that till I figure it out.
Damn, that's crazy. Well, shit, man. After you do all that, get at me, nigga. Hit me on this line. You know what I mean? So we can link up. Need to put this play together, nigga. I need you. This shit gonna be major. Put you back right where you need to be.
For sure, my nigga.
All right, man. Don't forget, nigga. Get at me.
Nah, I ain't one.
Say that shit, cause this what's happening.
Y'all go to the back room, make sure nobody back there. I got these two niggas. BJ, go show that motherfucker where the money at.
God damn.
Hurry up, let's get this shit done.
Nigga, I told you not to knock nobody.
And if a nigga told you different, just know that he hatin'. I'm on the road with the 40, no lacking, I'm bangin'. My nigga just called me
said it gotta sell.
I'm about to go kill these bitches out here. You feel me?
Good, dog.
Get you out of here.
Appreciate it, class.
That's less than nothing.
I'll see you in a minute.
Sure.
Yep.
Dex, so my player partner, man.
What's happening, my nigga?
Chilling, when you ass get out.
Yesterday,
nigga. Nigga, why you ain't calling nobody?
I just got out yesterday, nigga. I ain't
got
no phone
or
nothing. I need your number, too, though.
It's all good. Well, I'm glad your ass out, nigga, because shit been crazy around this motherfucker, nigga. I need to holler at you in the back end.
What's
up? Nigga, you hollering at your baby mama?
Hell no, I ain't hollering at the bitch, blood. I'm still looking for the bitch. She got my son.
Nigga, check this out. You got more than that to worry about, nigga. She also got a nigga out here riding around in your car, nigga, and the nigga talking about he got your bread.
What nigga? And how you know?
Bruh, check this out. I got my sources, nigga. You ain't got to worry about all that, nigga. I keep mine. But check it out. Nigga, the nigga is crazy, nigga, and I know how you is, nigga. So you gotta be careful, nigga, because you the only thing your mama got left. You feel me?
I hear you, my nigga.
But well, on another note, nigga, is you good? You need anything?
Nah, blood, I'm straight, my nigga.
Okay, well, you better get at me quick, nigga, while this money's still here, because it's going to fly away pretty soon.
I know, nigga, that's how life is. But if I need you, nigga, I'm going to holler at you.
It's all good. When you get in here, I'm going to get this shit off your head. You feel me?
Nessa, blood, she here?
I'm gonna stay here.
Come on, blood, I know Nessa stay here, blood.
What do you mean Nessa stay here?
It's all good, blood. Don't trip, my nigga.
Yeah, I know.
Nessa, what is
that? Fuck, man.
Man, Dex, man, come on, nigga. You know how I am. I ain't in y'all shit.
Man, fuck all that, bro. I'm just trying to get myself.
Man, nigga, this bitch out here tripping though, bro. I told her and I tried to help you, but she wasn't tripping. Like, this nigga don't let her fuck with me no more or nothing. Like, I'm cut off. Like, man.
Yeah, but fuck all that. Where is she at, though?
Nigga, I don't know, man. You know where her mama stay at, though, right? I know she know where she at.
Yeah, I've been by there, but the bitch ain't there. Good looking, sis, blood. I'm gonna holler at you, man.
All right, be careful and be safe, blood. Right. Don't get in no shit.
What's up with
it,
boy?
What's good with you, boy? I can't complain. I'm blessed. Look, always. Just linked up with that nigga Chance. He gave me some dough to give to you. Said he want them IDs and the paperwork's in a rush.
Okay. You know what that's gonna cost. How much is this?
That's all of it and some.
You don't say.
Yep.
Okay, I'm on it. Wonder what that nigga got shaking.
Yeah, ain't no telling. Knowing that nigga, he a crafty little nigga.
Yeah, he is.
Yep, but shit, I'm about to bounce and go check on my daughter because her teacher just called saying that she's been acting up lately, so I gotta go handle that.
Ah, man, little mama messing up, huh?
Yep, that's how it is.
All right, well, you go ahead and handle your business. I'm about to go back in here and finish this food, and I'm gonna cut and get that nigga shit right.
Sounds good. All
right, bet.
I bet.
Yeah, nigga, open the damn door.
Fuck that shit, though, nigga. You can't be too careful about none of this shit, nigga.
Come on, baby.
Bro, I'm telling you, nigga, this shit fire. I hit it with the minimum, and it's coming back with extras. And I just talked to the boy, Jet. He said his cousin just touched down. He gonna get 1.5. After that, another half. The plug paid, nigga.
Shit, that sound good to me. But yeah, let me add to that, man. I just talked to my African partner. He said he got that work for us. So shit, I put a little extra on it. He said he gonna have that shit by tonight.
Good, nigga, we gonna need that shit. Cause after that, we send that shit on the road, get that OT money, baby.
Hey, you talk to them bitches?
What, the bitch Precious? Man, that bitch trying to have me fucked up, nigga.
What you mean?
Nigga, first of all, bitch trying to act like she got cold feet. Like, bitch, you ain't got no motherfucking cold feet. You just fucking with that nigga Bird before he died doing all kind of shit. Then the bitch trying to act like she got a problem with the mouth. Like, what she getting and shit?
That's all the bitch had to say in the first place.
Nigga, exactly. It ain't like I'm finna give it to her. Bitch, don't be trying to act like you ain't with it.
And what she say after that?
Nigga, it ain't about what she said. It's about what I said. You gonna take this one, win off the next one, and that's what it is.
And she went for it?
Nigga, it is what it is, nigga.
But what about the other bitch?
Who, Keisha? Nah, nigga, that bitch on deck, nigga. Plus, I'll be busting her out, nigga. That bitch probably do anything a nigga say. Probably ain't even gotta pay that bitch. I'm gonna do it anyway, though. Keep that shit business, you feel me? Plus, Tamika been on her head, nigga. Ever since she went through my phone, tomorrow she gonna leave that bitch in the streets.
Nigga, you better stop fucking with Tamika ass, eh? She fuck around and knock your ass down. Really? That bitch hella crazy.
I know, that's why I love that bitch, nigga.
Where crazy ass at anyway?
Shit, I'm doing what she do, nigga. Spending money as fast as she make it.
Man, that's what's up, man. Y'all fuck with her. Y'all fuck with it.
For sure.
But bro, I got some shit to do, man. Okay. Shit. But I had that shit by the night, man.
All right, my nigga.
That high maintenance thing going on. Hey, no disrespect. Just trying to say hello to you.
Sorry, you say hi.
Damn, it's like that?
Yeah, it's like that.
All right, well, have a nice day then.
Okay, you too.
Smooth, real smooth, bro. Thought you had that shit.
Man, shut up and drive.
All right, detective.
Yeah, let me put that shit down. I told you it was gonna be sweet, nigga. You ain't cleaning like old Brian or something.
Nah, I believe you, cuz. But that nigga, that broke motherfucker, talking about little money is a lot. That mentality? That shit could have went any all other way, bruh.
Nah, nigga, you fuck with me, boy. If I say it's good, it's good.
It's good. We hit, nigga. We hit. I ain't finna be up here all up on your dick and shit because you set up the lick, though. Yeah, fuck you. But on the real, let's count this motherfucking bread so I get back to the house of my motherfucking kids.
All right, man. Come on. Yeah.
Hello?
Yo, Chance. This Flo. This is my new number.
Damn, nigga, you always change your number.
Yeah, I know, right? But yeah, I'm hitting you just to let you know I got that for you whenever you're ready.
Shit, I'm ready now. Tell me where to come. Where you at?
Well, meet me at the Grand Lake Theater at 30 minutes.
You ain't said nothing. I'm there. Good looking.
Gotta make sure my two baby girls is ready for the world. Give them the tools they need in order to succeed. I'll make any nigga bleed, fucking with my progeny. Time is ticking away, and the soldiers deep in their grave. Youngest playing with their lives, I guess it's the last day. So fuck it, let's have some fun. Keep some bullets in my gun, get drunk at the strip club, and toss them bitches some ones. Like Rick James, bitch. Popping them bottles, chilling.
What's up, bruh?
Man, you know, same old, just staying in my lane, keeping it low.
Good looking, man. Yeah, I hear you, though, man. Especially out here, where these niggas be acting. Straight vultures, man. Shit, I'm telling you, this shit's so cutthroat. If this shit right here you into, this shit's relaxed.
Nah, man, I won't say all that, man. Every hustler got his hater, you feel me? More money, more problem, no matter what it is.
Yeah, man, I hear you.
Man, I'm telling you, though, man, niggas is out here telling all kinds of shit, trying to stop that flow. Because when they stop that flow, it's free American enterprise. And the game don't stop. It's just supply and demand mixed with the king of the hill.
Man, my nigga, you always be saying some shit.
Yeah, I'm just trying to stay sharp out here, brody.
Yeah, I hear that. But good looking on this shit too, though, man. I'm gonna be ready for you in a minute, so please make sure you ready.
All right, man, I got you on any trip. Well, you ain't gonna fuck with me on that funny money, though.
The funny money? Man, you know, I don't really fuck with that shit. I ain't never fuck with it, but let me see how that shit look.
I got you, man. I got it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and put that up in one of your bills, man. Shit on point like everything else.
Oh, sure. Let's see what this shit do. Oh, yeah, this shit kind of right here.
I told you my shit is on point.
Well, how much you gonna jug me for?
Man, I'm letting these shits go for $500 for a stack, but for you?
Oh, man, come on, man. Way back ATL, boy, man, it's your boy, man. Jug me.
Oh, man, you gonna take it back to ATL, huh? Man,
you know I am.
All right, man, all right. I'll let it go. Let me see. I'll let it go for $375 for a stack.
$375? Oh, yeah, I could do that. Yeah, I was about to go to the mall anyway, man. Shit, this shit right here gonna make a nice little cushion.
When I'm telling you, it's gonna pass the light and the pencil. You ain't got nothing to worry about.
Oh, for sure. I'm about that, man. But yeah, I'm about to get up out of here, though, man. Make some rounds, man. Hit these streets.
All right, man. You do your thing, man. I'm gonna holler at you, bro.
Hey, babe. Why you ain't call? I'm in here knocked out.
I did call, man. Your phone dead. I been told y'all need to come through and use your crib.
I hope you don't think you finna put me out.
Candy, come on, man. I ain't got no time for that shit. Got some people on the way right now, man. I just use your shit for a minute.
A minute?
Yeah, a minute. Like 45 minutes to an hour or something.
I ain't even dressed. I ain't done my hair.
Man, you gotta find a hat, sweats, something, man. I don't know, but whatever you do, you gotta hurry the fuck up.
Can't stand your ass.
Shit. Yeah, right.
Some niggas are fake, some niggas are making, so the niggas will stumble in front of the truth. But reality always knock you dead flat in the face, man. I'm like, look at me now. Cushion, my switch is sweet. My life is written in weed, smoke over hooks and beats. Full of money and murder killers walking the street. Yeah, that shit is not hurting niggas shit where they eat. My niggas.
Cuz, so my family though.
Shit, you know.
Same old shit. All the way out here on some real nigga shit,
man,
though.
I told you I was, man.
Hell yeah.
Old shit. Hey, this my nigga T. Remember I was telling you about him from down the way?
Yeah, I remember this nigga T, man.
Of course, man.
Y'all niggas come on in, bro.
Right on,
cuz. I'm gonna do show to my niggas.
For sure.
Alright, this my nigga Reg right here and my nigga Dex.
This is my
cousin Cuddy right here. And this is Pine. Let's see, bro. Y'all take a seat, bro.
Yeah.
So, gentlemen. Cuz tell me we came to the right place. Y'all got that work, man.
Oh, that ain't no lie. It ain't nothing but the truth, brother. See, us over here, we 100% stand by our product.
Mm-hmm.
We ain't selling that shit them niggas got on the street, that blow up. You know what I mean? We ain't hitting that shit with all them chemicals. We gonna leave that for you if that's what you wanna do. I'd advise against it, though, being that this premium quality product. You know what I mean? Plus, on top of that, I'm giving it to you at a player price that we already discussed and giving your export destinations an economical climate. Man, I said we looking like a gold mine, too.
Shit. But damn, nigga, since you put it like that, all poetic and shit.
Let's see this champagne and caviar that you speak so well of.
You ain't saying nothing, my brother. Bitch. Go.
All right, my G. I see where you coming from, man. But it's gonna be like this every time, though.
Yeah, of course, bro. I told you, ain't nothing gonna change. Over here, we stand by that shit. Ain't nobody got that shit on the streets like us. Nigga, that's on my mama. You know what I mean? Them niggas is gonna tax you, and that shit gonna be garbage. And you come fuck with us, it's gonna be love. You know what I mean? We build a rapport, figure out when and where you copping this shit, I'll throw you something on the arm.
I promise you, when we get back and run this shit, it's gonna be like we ain't never left.
How you niggas gonna get this shit back?
Bro, we got that covered. We good on that note.
Hey, my nigga, I was just asking.
It's good, bro. No harm. That's one thing you ain't gotta worry about, though.
Okay, since niggas like the product and shit, I think it's about time I see some of that blue cheese, don't you think?
It's fair. Count it all, it's all there, man. I don't fuck around when it comes to this.
Oh, man, it ain't gonna take me long.
Hey, cuz, you ever pick that shit up for me? Oh, yeah, for sure. That's in the room, bro. Check it out.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, I'll be all right.
Hey, kid. So I can get no certain notice, bro. What you need this shit for anyway, bro? I thought she was in and out.
No, nigga, I'm in and out, man. You feel what I'm saying? I still need a little something. You know what I'm saying? It's like crazy out here. I ain't forgot. If it's anything like I remember, shit.
Nigga, that shit works, nigga. You already know, man.
Exactly. That's coming out of your mouth.
Yeah, I mean to tell you, bro, nigga, I'm sorry about moms and shit, bro.
That's all real, good, bro. Man. You know what I mean? Family. It's all family, though.
Yeah, for sure, man. You got family right here, bro. So, you know, I mean, you that, man.
It's all good. Let me get back out here, man, before this nigga talking about I ain't left him.
It's all good.
Nigga, the bitch nigga was so bad, man. Nigga, I damn know just like a nigga fart out that bitch butt off. Nigga, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Hey, look like y'all niggas in here getting along fine, nigga.
Hey, this man, nigga, nigga funny as fuck, man.
Duck Gums, nigga.
Crazy.
That's my partner, man. He stay busting the gut. No homo, though. All right.
So everything, huh?
Yeah, man, we good in this bitch.
We good?
Yeah, we good, man. Ain't no complaints over here, baby.
Everything straight in this bitch, man.
Hey, man. Nice meeting you players, man.
Oh, for sure, man.
Hey, man, this shit fire, man. Hey, I'm gonna come back and fuck with y'all for sure, man. Yeah, yeah, thanks.
All right.
Cousin?
Yo, one.
Y'all niggas be careful out there, man. You know, them police don't be playing with a brother, man. You know?
Uh-huh, yeah, man. Cuz, y'all niggas be safe, man. Make sure y'all wear y'all seatbelts, all the shit, nigga. Hey, y'all, what y'all think about them niggas?
Nigga, what I think, nigga? I'm finna get to this motherfucking money, nigga. I'm finna call Rico and tell him we need some more of that shit ASAP.
Shit, man, to keep it real, I think the niggas was cool. But you say Blood's your cousin? That nigga kinda shady to me, blood. I can't put my finger on it, but the business was good, so fuck it.
Alright then, nigga, cool. Cause you always got some shit to say, nigga. Man.
Fuck you, nigga.
That's it, right?
A mystery in Oakland tonight after a man was killed in the middle of a quiet street. Police say it happened near Rich and Webster Streets, two blocks from the MacArthur BART station. Oakland police not saying much tonight, but a neighbor who lives nearby says that she heard it all.